Souffle still playing for the head. Gets himself up and score. Souffle's about to find him. Forced off and Souffle finds an easy bit there in another round. Crocs arm goes off with a sense. And wow, he threatens the needle on the headshot. Souffle does a decent chunk of damage to Arfe, but ultimately that's such a big piece. We don't even, never mind. He dives through the floor, threatening the needle on the end. Spots another. That's HCOG down to do. We might be seeing overtime just yet. There is the possibility that Knuckles can bring it back now with a flurry punt. Popping the ball, he's going to throw the nitro deep, but it's just chipped
in. Oh, no.
Souffle, it's not up for the kill. Pican on the cover, and this should be Dire Wolves going to OT. Cthulhu, the run's not done yet.
Running desperately, but Souffle finding Toloji, his teammate, whittled down. That retreat pump does come down to the second floor. Then you find the bird, but Souffle on for a double zap, and Souffle follow with the rest of his reading. HCOG, now he's just throwing, not cooked or anything, so just enough to force him off, allow him to relocate. And there you go, Plant's going down, easy farm to Souffle for a triple. Barco from below is going to force the relocation of Harambe, but he's in such an old quantity right now. It is little to nothing that he's going to be able to do to bring this one back. You can see, already being hunted, Souffle, he wants the fourth. Can he find it? Yes, he can. Lovely four-piece for the Direwolves to start off Cafe. They're playing passively coverage there from Tolge, but the Whammy Magnets, the second smoke is good, but the headshot! Jackie absolutely beams, and Barco running through, takes some big damage, no time to work with Jackie. Found some huge kills there in the 11th.